Our dairy was founded by my great-grandfather back in 1913. They had a family-operated farm where they milked the cows. And in the basement of their home, they had a small bottling operations. And the kids on their way to school would deliver it to the local community in Kimberley. And they stayed on the farm there till about 1932, where at that point the business grew enough that they moved to a facility in downtown Kimberley, to where they brought the milk from the farm to the production facility. And we were at that facility till about 1998, when we were at a position within the company where we either had to expand or look for something different to do, and we decided to take a leap of faith and build a new facility here in 1998, and it's been a blessing ever since. We're fortunate to have some very good farm families out there that really care about their operation and the animals that they raise. We pick up milk from 6 local farms. They're all within 30 miles of the plant, and they're small family operated farms. A lot of our customers, I think one of the reasons they like coming here is that we are local. The dairy industry has seen some great changes over the past few years. There's not that many of us around anymore. We set up our retail store with a 30-foot viewing window so people can come in and they can watch the milk being bottled on 5 different filling machines, and they can watch the milk go in the cooler, and they can actually grab that milk right off the shelf. Lammer's Dairy is a Fox City's original because our 5th generation dairy is the only family-owned and operated milk bottling plant in the state of Wisconsin. It's really a true partnership, you know, between our farm families and our operation that's helped us to be successful today.